It is the first test for these two countries here at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. Who will experience liftoff in the opener? Hello and welcome to the Al Bayt Stadium here in the northern Qatari city of Al Khor. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And it is a first test for these two countries here at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's Croatia, and they take on Belgium.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
How about the short corner? Targets available, cross comes in. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. And space for them here on the flank. Ivan Perisic in the centre. Well, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Tielemans. On a player you simply cannot take your eyes off, midfield strategist Luka Modric. Stuart, what sort of display do you think we'll see from Modric as far as this game is concerned?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Very quick thinking there. To attack from the wide areas. And options in the centre. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Corner kick forthcoming. Played over, well, clattered away. Tielemans. And teammates to play it to. Terrific piece of anticipation. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Mario Pasanić. An important interception and a no-nonsense clearance. Useful looking ball.
Just look at how poor the defending is here, but I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
Back underway, 1-0 it is. And now, passing it through! That was a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
We will have just one additional minute. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Of room in the wide area. So a throw in here. Well, they've decided to make a change. And space to cross it. And this is Brozovic. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Axel Witsel. Here's Tielemans. Hazard. Carrasco. Luka Modric, a man at the hub of so many things creative, bringing his influence to bear, Stuart.
Well, there it is. As expected, Belgium have controlled more of the ball so far, but they've shown a real lack of invention today. One or two of their more talented players need to step up now to get them back into this game.
Well, perhaps they can do something better with the ball now. That's a routine take. Promising looking attack from Belgium. Cross fired over. Able to deal with the threat. Tielemans. Well, what can they do to stop them running at them? Lukaku! A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. And a good-looking pass. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Well, the supporters think it's on. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real lifeline today. A constant threat to this back line.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here.
Number 16, Thorgan Hazard.
And space for him to cut in. Kovacic. Now it's Lovren. Can he make it count? And not an effort that will live long in the memory.
Well, the defenders will be relieved because that was a good chance. From that sort of distance, he should really be hitting the target. It was a really poor attempt in the end.
Well, they do like to press whenever they can. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Tielemans. Hazard has it. Only 5 minutes left for play. And tension galore with the teams locked together. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Ivan Perisic. Romelu Lukaku now. All even, but will it stay that way? Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question. And that could be so important at this stage. And the referee brings this contest to an end. It certainly was pulsating. It had us on the edge of our seats. Stuart, your take.
Well, it was excellent entertainment. We saw good quality football played at a high intensity and goals as well.